Hey guys, it's been almost 4 months since I've replaced all those parts and the car has been running fantastic. All the money that I poured into it was really worth it. And now the mileage is almost 110 km, so I'm up for the next service. I'm going to King Hup to buy not many stuff this time. Probably engine oil, oil filter, and this door lock here. If you can see here, I bought this from Shopee because the previous one, although it was working well, it didn't look nice. So I want the car to feel like brand new, so I changed it. But I kind of regret it because sometimes it's hard for you to lock and unlock. So I'm gonna buy this part from King Hup. And I guess that's about it, because everything else is in superb condition. So let's go. These are the stuff that I got from King Hup Puchong just now. So the engine oil, 5W40, 6 liters altogether. It cost me 210 ringgit. It's slightly more expensive than King Hup Klang. King Hup Klang cost me 204 ringgit if I remember. And the oil filter cost me 60 ringgit. It cost me 68 ringgit when I bought it from King Hup Klang, so this is slightly cheaper. And this is the door lock switch for the driver's side. This cost me 150. I was told that this will cost me 120 if I'm to buy it at King Hup Klang, but King Hup Klang is far away, and now during lockdown I just opted to buy it at King Hup Puchong. Well, I guess I won it this time. Well, to me it's still a bargain. So I'm heading to see one, the mechanic that installed all the parts that day, and he'll help me this time again. Let's go! Flushing out the old engine oil and all its residue. Taking out the old oil filter and replacing it with the new one. Filling in the new engine oil. Cleaning up the air filter. Replacing the door lock panel. So the total damage today is 525 ringgit, 210 ringgit for the engine oil, 60 ringgit for the oil filter, 155 ringgit for the switch, and 100 ringgit for the label. So if we total up all of the expenses that I've spent since the first episode, since I got the car, it is 11,008 ringgit. I guess that's all for today. If you like this video, click on the like button and
please subscribe and click on the notification if you want to get an update on my latest videos, which will be coming up soon. So I guess that's all for today. See ya.